Online games have always been a thing here in the Philippines, and because of that, we have accomplished a lot in our esports community, most notably in the 2019 Southeast Asian Games, where our team garnered 3 gold medals. Online games plays a huge part in our lives, and that we are pretty darn good at it. So, a few games that are probably the most played here in our community, from PC to, well, our mobile phones, since they are pretty much still considered as online games.
But Playhard is certainly dead as they get the jump onto him, they orc it up, feel it.
Number 10, Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six Siege. It's an online tactical shooter game in entry to Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six series and a successor of Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six Patriots. The game has over 55 million players and includes a whopping 7 modes for you to enjoy and 20 playable maps. The game also has a heavy emphasis on environmental destruction, which gives the players an excellent feel to it and makes the game very realistic. Online games here in the Philippines is truly something that you cannot overlook. It's a part of our modern day culture, and with the rise of esports, I don't see online games fading anytime soon. Number 9. Fortnite. Any list won't be complete without this cultural phenomenon. Fortnite is a multiplayer online game that has 250 million players. The game has multiple modes. Number 1. Fortnite, Save the World. A cooperative mode where you need to survive against zombies. Number 2, Fortnite Battle Royale, which is pretty much the same as any other VR game. And number 3, Fortnite Creative, where the game gives you absolute control over making anything from battle arenas, race courses, something like the popular game Minecraft. Number 8, Call of Duty Warzone. This is Activision's most recent installment in the franchise. It is a free-to-play multi-platform game that takes you to the world of Call of Duty in the Battle Royale theme. The gameplay is the same as any other VR game, although one thing special about this game is its gulag mechanic. It happens after you die the game as you have to fight fallen enemy, and whoever wins gets revived. Number 7. Apex Legends. EA's answers to every Battle Royale games. Apex Legends is set in the same science fiction as Titanfall and Titanfall 2. The game has over 70 million players worldwide. Its gameplay is similar to any other VR game where you parachute down on an island and fend off players from the opposite team. What makes it different from the rest is probably its science fiction themes, diverse set of characters and unique weapon enhancement. Number 6. Call of Duty Mobile. This is the mobile multiplayer game version of the famous Call of Duty franchise. There are over 100 million installations since its release. The game offers the same features as in the game like Zombie Mode, Capture the Flag, and of course, a Battle Royale mode. The game is one of the most downloaded mobile games, and it doesn't feel like a stripped-down version of its other titles. Number 5. Counter-Strike Global Offensive. CSGO is the franchise's fourth installment and probably the most popular first-person shooter nowadays. There are over 771,218 active players in the last 30 days. According to Steam charts, faithful to its predecessors, the game is objective-based depending on the mode you have chosen. It has over multiple modes and a lot of customizable content for you to enjoy.
Baited him out, he's got the time in his favor. What an ace clutch this would be.
Number 4. PlayersUnknown Battlegrounds. One of the most played battle royale games, PlayersUnknown Battlegrounds, or commonly known as PUBG, is inspired by the 2000 Japanese film Battle Royale. The game has over 240,000 active players on PC and a 10 million plus downloads for its mobile phone version. The game lets you and your customizable character and other players parachute to an island where you must find weapons and survive. Number 3. Mobile Legends BangBang. Probably the most popular game in the list, Mobile Legends BangBang is one of the pioneers of mobile multiplayer online battle arena games. The game reportedly accumulated over 500 million downloads and 75 million active players since its launch. Gameplay mechanics are quite similar to every MOBA game. However, what differentiates this game from the previously mentioned games is that it features a variety of modes such as its survival mode, which is battle royale mode, chess TD, or a tower defense mode, and a magic chess.
I'm gonna be taking you down. Shut down na muna dito kay paling chess.
Number 2, League of Legends. Inspired by DOTA, League of Legends, or popularly known as LOL, is another multiplayer online battle arena. Just last year, that game catered to over 115 million players. The rules and gameplay are pretty much similar to DOTA. However, the character design is something that stands out since they based on fantasy themes, steampunks, and Lovecraftian horror. Riot Games, LOL publisher, will also release an abridged version of the game called League of Legends Wild Rift, which will be released for mobile phones and consoles sometimes around this year.
Zero! Exo picks up the kill!
Number 1, Dota 2 Defense of the Ancients. Dota, or Defense of the Ancients, has been around since well ever. It started as a mode in the classic Warcraft 3, and since, it has been a popular game in our country. According to Steam charts, we are averaging around 500,000 players each month. The game is a multiplayer online battle arena where you pick a hero with several unique abilities where you must defeat your opponent by destroying their base. The game includes item building to make your character stronger, experience points to help you level up your skills and teamwork, which plays a vital part in the game.
And instantly Philippines are gonna call it off, they will immediately
Well, in this compilation of videos are subject to change when updates happen.
It's caught in the crossfire. It's caught in the crossfire.